St. Andrew's Church is now a tourist information center. He's up there, at the top of his head. Rachel's behind me. And we're still touring. We're gonna take this all the way around. We're going into the medieval one.
As you travel along the Dublin Street, the only other popular convention center, and is easily the most popular in Dublin nowadays, it's called Templebar. Crammed with all kinds of attractions, hotels, hostels, art galleries, music centers, and even got the photographic archive center in here. Many pubs and restaurants too, very popular by day, and even more popular by night time. You notice the little cobblestone streets here on the right-hand side. This was the way Dublin looked in the medieval times, before the wide streets commission came along in the middle of the 18th century and widened the center city streets.